and we're off.
Match time!
Welcome back, Blood Bowl fans. But that smell. No doubt there is a halfling master chef here. Humans are good all-rounders, but they suffer from a lack of specialization. Exploit that!
Well, this guy is the best player for the job. What could possibly go wrong?
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If a second, what's happening down there? They're going to spend time on the bench for that.
Now his buddy can move freely. Knockout! Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time,
no miracles.
One more step and...
And into the crowd they go!
Would have given me hammer-like hands.
Your hands are already like hammers, Bob.
I thought we might have one of those horrible games without at least one death then.
Now that was a very risky bet. It paid off.
I call that a tie. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? That's it! Get in their face!
That was risky. Hey! You know, a fence may solve this problem of players being eaten by the crowd. Just a thought.
I admire that block. It paid off. Good old nothing. The attacker has an assist. Well done. Help the ball carrier. Two big goons that get together and fall on it. It can really hurt.
That's quite a mess. Even Siege would struggle to untangle that. Look at all those players sitting down on the top. They'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. Domino effect in action. A little air for the ball carrier. We may see that player later, if they wait. The strength of a bird, unfortunately, fighting skills of a field vole.
That's it. Force him back and then pow! This could be a sack! I love it when that happens. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.
Rather than the knee. The fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts. The little guy gets the big guy.
That guy will never fall. Whoa, that player is a real...
Excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
I wonder if I was killed. Would I want to return to the game? Probably not. This is indeed a vital kick, Bob. With the team scores in deadlock.
True, Jim. It's time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner. Good boy. You've done a good job. Now go watch the end of the match from the bench.
It's a block. Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting.
Sides are starting to look a little uneven.
It's great, Jim. I smell obliteration. This is gonna get bloody.
Oh! That looks painful.
Hmm.
Ha ha, here's some friends. Because two big guys is always better than one. One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Look at Twinkletoes there.
Come on, guys, together!
Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
One side got superior numbers. Always good for a laugh.
Well, at least they're not dead. Yet. Ouch. Must really hurt.
Hey!
defensive pressure gathering. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
His claws cut like a hot knife through a halfling pie.
They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done.
Be better dodging out of the way rather than blocking, Bob.
No, Jim. Strike first, run later. That's always been my motto.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. It was time. He's not far from the end zone. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. Nuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. They've left the ball carrier exposed. There could be a counter strike.
Surrounded by adversaries. Oh, wait! Something's happening.
Oh, dear. Someone's getting fired in the morning.
And it's face down for all.
In danger, and carrier too.
If they can dislodge the ball from that user, they're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
Hey. Apparently, this player forgot his hands in the changing rooms. Fights can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
The clock's ticking, the final whistle is moments away, and yet the score is in deadlock. They are.
The harder they punch.
With arms like tree trunks, there was only going to be one result in that spat. And so close to the end. This could be the game winner. I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match. With one team having a three-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win.
Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Failure that could cost his team dear.
Ah, that's how every match should end. Desperate to get a touchdown. We used to call it the full-time runs, and not just because the players were running around on the field.
Leagues can be played between friends.
Enemies.
Yes, indeed. Enemies, victims, anybody you like, between all comers, or even alone, against AI coaches. And I don't mean by that an intelligent bus.